What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel for another video. And today we've got the Dell Inspiron 15. This is the 7000 series. Now this has a GTX 960M with 4 gigabytes of VRAM. Now we also have 8 gigabytes of DDR3 RAM. I think it's clocked at 1600 megahertz. And also we have a Intel i5-6300HQ. So some pretty good speeds there. I think the highest clock speed on that is 3.2 gigahertz. Now, also have an IPS panel and all sorts of things. So, and it was only $800, so a lot of power packed in this little package. It even has a 256 gigabyte SSD. So we're going to be expecting a lot of bang for your buck in this PC. And hey, it might even just be the cheapest gaming PC right now on the market. But let's go ahead and get it unboxed and see what we have inside. So I have not unboxed this before, as you can see. So I have no idea what's inside. I have no idea what to expect. Let's see what we got here. All right, I'm going to open this and put this aside here. All right. So let's go for the kill. It is taped up on all sides, my goodness. Alright, so here we go. There you have it, the Dell Inspiron 15. This is the 7000 series. Alright, let's go ahead and open up the base here. Alright, so there you have an anti-glare screen, so that's very nice. An anti-glare screen here. And also, I believe we have a backlit keyboard, a nice, enormous touchpad. And we got our badges here for our GTX 960M, our i5. Got our webcam up the top, and maybe 3 microphones? I can't tell. But anyways, we have I believe this is going to be our speaker and our rear exhaust. They're going to be in the back here. And let's look at the bottom real quick. All right, so on our bottom, we have our rear intake here. So, and we have our rubber stoppers, which is just nice. It keeps it from sliding whenever it's on a desk. Some laptops don't ever come with that, so yeah. But we have I believe this is going to be our subwoofer here. It's a little off to the side, so you might have a little bit of a one-sided feel. All right, so we have 2 USB ports. I'm not sure if these are USB 3, but they do say SS, so I'm going to go ahead and go with USB 3. Now we have a headphone in headset jack. And we have another USB 3.0 slot, an SSD slot, and a HDMI port, and an Ethernet port there. And you also have a security lock. And let's check the front. We do have a power indicator right here. So I guess if we are, you know, plugged up, it'll tell us if we're plugged up. But anyways, that is about it. Let's see if we can turn it on and see if we can get power. Oh, no power. It wants to be plugged in first. So I would show you guys the power and all that good stuff. But let's go ahead and grab the power brick. I know some people like to see that. All right, and here is the power brick. And this is pretty standard size for Dell. I mean, it's pretty normal. You also have this right here. Let's grab the other piece of it. Oh, I gotta open. I gotta rip it open. And still. All right. So here you go. We got this right here. This also plugs into the little port right here. And there you go. You have your charger. It's got a nice little wrapper on it, so you can wrap your cables and stuff and get in the way. And let's make sure we got everything out of the box. All we got is a manual. Yay. Okay, and that is about it. So here is the Dell Inspiron 15 7000 series. I'm going to be getting a review as soon as possible, and I'm also going to be doing a comparison video with the new Y700 series from Lenovo, which is a very comparable PC. They actually have pretty much exactly the same specs except for an i7 in my model, but they also have i5 models. But anyways, guys, if you have anything specific that you want to know about this PC, please let me know down in the comments as soon as possible so I can have that in the review and maybe even in the comparison video. But as always, guys, thank you very much for watching, and you guys have a good one.